Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are finally doing Door School 2. The reason it's taking me so long is because I was trying to play this with a friend, but they were always busy, so never had the opportunity. I have not seen it, I have not played it. Ooh, yes, finally. Ooh. Noises. What? Notice when this is after floor one. Okay. I just heard like the music and sense of urgency just went off. The only thing I have seen of this is the trailer. What is this? What? What are you? Some sort of generator? No. These are hiding spots, I think. Yes. See the rift. Probably won't take anything out of it because I don't want to use anything on my first go to help me. That will help me because that feels like cheating. I don't know how well you can hear me, but I don't think it's very well at all. Gate power. Oh, so I never needed the car thing, which you keep. Door 101. Okay, I need to get down. What the? Okay. I don't know if that should be possible, but in the mines, we're well, this is going great so far. But... ah, that's what happens if we send it this way. The mines, it's going to be dark all over time, so I assume it could be Screech being able to appear a lot. Go. Can't open that. Oh, a nice easy room. Wait, I wonder if Hyde's still here. Because I know he isn't in rooms, but he might still be here. Oh, he is. I have several of these. I have no idea what they are. What's down this way? What the hell? I heard giggling. Ooh! Come on, let me up. All that for a hiding spot. What the hell? I don't think I want to go in there now. Is he something like that, like, raids your last hiding spot? Shut up. Are these, like, is what I'm holding, like, a glow stick? That's an extortor. Oh, what the hell? Oh, you... What? Just a prank. It was just a prank, bro. Ah, that's how I see you. Shut up. Wait, am I just going backwards? Yes, I think I am. So I just got lucky when I managed to avoid you. I think I see one right there. No. Shut up. No. So, I don't remember the name of the thing that attacked me, or even if it said it. That's a battery. What happens if I spin you around? Because I know in games there are a lot of stupid achievements with spinning something around a bunch of times. Okay, I'm bored. I give up. So there's only one other giggle. I'm just gonna call them giggle. Because that's the only thing to do. That's what you do! You don't light up the area, I just drop you. I should have saved you. Actually, why? Oh, right, that's why you're not lighting up the room. I don't like this. Give me another one. Yes, good. Go. What? Wait, can I hold batteries with this? See something. There's a hiding spot up here. God, no. What? I'm just getting in here. That's interesting. You only go after the spot I hit in last. No! Oh! I just realized you were there. Get off of me. Okay, so the range is kind of stupid. I don't know how to get him off of me, I just smashed my keyboard. I hear suspenseful music, I don't like it. But at least it doesn't seem like there's a limit on the glow stick. Wait, is it? He's coming from in front of us now. That's new. And I'm at door 107. Doesn't come that early in normal doors. 109. Oh, screw you. Oh, hello. So can I... What am I doing? What is that supposed to do? Is that guiding light trying to tell me where to go? Maybe I have to get all the minecarts on one thing and make it fall on its head. Am I trying to get down to figure? Because that seems like a terrible idea. Okay, that's what that does. It's a battery holder. I was right. Oh! That's what I do. No one stop giggling. Oh! The hell are you? Oh god. I don't like the lights. I nearly went back in there. Yes. What's the... I want to know what's that way, but I also don't. Is that another glow stick? I hope so. I do not like that. Not one bit. I don't believe my eyes. Dude, I swear there are like 10 million of them. Survivors swarm with gloom bats. What the hell's a gloom bat? Dog! I just saw him! Okay. Ooh. Okay. So he can come from either side now. What? Where's my gas mask? Can I transport the gas mask over from Poppy Playtime? Oh wait, can't I took it? What the hell? Ah! Should not have done that. I have no idea what counts as explosive in this game. No! Whoever smelted Delta Survivor Fire Damp Link? Leak? What? Oh wait, are we in the greenhouse? Or right under it? She is. I know these were a secret item in floor one. Well, wait, do we have a dupe? Great. Ah, we're at his level now, that's fun. You're back. At least he can't hear that. We're having an encounter with him at door 122. His movement feels very automated compared to how it was before, where he just kind of wanders. This time it feels like he's on a set path and just kind of wanders from it if he hears something. It even has like mechanical noises, so maybe this is a robot. Don't know if you can hear it, but I can hear like robotic motors. Oh. So is he going to be following us for the rest of the thing? No. Ooh, a lighter. Oh, it's in one of these rooms. I don't know if you can hear it, but I can definitely hear like robotic, like how you would imagine a robot when taking steps. You can hear motors. No! When I see those gloom bats, I think they were, I'm just crouching. No. Where are you? Oh, okay. So don't stand there. There's like a meter down of a corner. I think that's like a limit to how long we can stay in here. Okay, I think I can stand up. I'm going to avoid that. Oh, this is a cave. I can see the outside now. That is Seek. This is new. There's a jump method now. Huh? So you've conquered the hotel and made it this far. Congratulations and welcome. This is new. You were caught by Seek. I blame the jumping mechanism. It's not very good. Don't waste any time. Optimize your path as much as you can. What do you mean optimize my path? Is there multiple ways around? You've done great. Don't give up. I know I did well. He is a lot faster this time. No, I'm not going to revive. That's what I need cheers for. Gimme, yes. I've got this thing. Interesting. And now I think we're attracted to noise, so sitting down is definitely the right move. Maybe it's light. It might be light. It might be attracted to light. I wonder what happens if I stick on the eggs. I'm tempted to test it out. Alright, one chaotic room up and then another. That makes that easy. Good. Don't tell me I have to do a puzzle in this. Go. Oh, what the hell? There we go. Nearly dead and could really use. And we have one life. Oh crap! I just realized where you are. Get off. Give me you. No. Wait, what? Laser pointer or glow sticks? Glow stick. I can use this thing to blind them. What? Sounds like he's right behind me and I don't like it. What the hell? Yep, get up, get up! The hell? How do I duck? Like that. Huh. Oh, he jumps down. From where? I have no idea. Oh wow. Okay. I do not like that. That is spooky.
Oh. There's no way he's still behind us. 149. Running track, cart ride from seek for free knobs. Escape seek and bemine. And yeah, and bemines. I can still see seek, guys. I go that way. I don't know what that thing is. I don't like it. I'm running. It's okay, anchor and put code. Those are screeches. Okay, so what was that thing? And why they did screeches around? I mean, I'm not mad. I don't like Screech. But why? I have no idea of my current objective. Okay. I saw A, that was just here. 4545. Is that what I do? On. Now I have to find three more. I do not consent to dying right now. Is whoever that is still here? Because I don't like what I'm hearing. Dead versions of you, and you're not scared? Shares would be useful. Oh! Okay. Oh, jeez. It's still here. I don't like that. +6. +6. 5, 5, 1, 5, 4, 5, +1. Great. That was the code, right? You turn around. Oh, what? No.
What?
387. Damn it. They each have different codes. I need to find B now. Come on, B. Yes! +2. Wait, what was it? 509? Yes! +700. What was that? Oh, jeez. I don't like this thing. Bad idea. Thank you.
What the hell? Oh, jeez.
Why are there multiple? I just saw three.
Oh, what the hell?
Yes, finally. Minus three. What was code 700? 477. No. Four. 700 minus three. Yes. Why is the music doing this? Plus six. Six, six.
Oh, hello.
Trespassing. Sorry. Escape the nest. The nest. Call that the nest. Wait, is that our Goblino? Our Goblino and Jeff and Bob. Hello. Bob here asked me to introduce you to Bob Human Bob. New music. Jeff charges so much for his stuff, dude. I mean, who's got that kind of platter, you know? I spent nearly, like, an hour on that. Just a funny joke, dude. Oye, Bob. Knock, knock. Bob, knock, knock. Bob, oye, Bob. Never mind. I spent nearly an hour on that nest thing. Don't try to steal from Jeff, man. He'll make you pay. Should call him Jeff Killer or something. Okay, what do you want? I'm done talking for now. Take care, dude. Oh, you've got a design on your tentacles now. That's new. And you actually... Ooh, that's cool. I'll get you... And you. And tip you first. Have changed. Nope. It's not I beat this on my third try. It reminds me of a nest. Oh, okay. I think what this means is that he can't go through. now I can hear the mechanical thing. Okay. Oh, laser pointer. I like you more. Thank you. guys on the side. Sounds a lot louder now. Yes. Okay, door 187 it was. I was going to go with 189. And I thought I just went through door 188. Thank you. Okay.
See, Chase with five doors. This seat chase is very different from the 411, which is exactly sure on my objective here. I'm just spinning things. Oh right, yeah, I saw this on my way in. I think the fish should be able to get you when you're on land, but I can understand it not going to get you on land because, then it would have no way to get back. Rift.
Freddy. Hold on to me.
That sure was the beginning. Escape the mines. Wow. That ending was big. I was expecting that thing on 150 to be the enemy, but enemy at the end. But it wasn't. It was Zeke. And that ending was incredible. No, shut up. Zeke taking over whatever that was.
The fake shot. Achievements. Down the train. It's not telling me.
That ending, Zeke really wants to help for us. I don't think Zeke's very happy with us. Let me display. Where is it? Trespassing. Which one's the one for me again? This one. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye!